So as I said, that's why I said you have to dance on a floor with no socks, because you've got to be able to get that really strong footwork from that. So let's start with the very first footwork that we learn, which is, and she will call it out because these are syllables. These are actually drum syllables that we use to call out for this footwork. She will come closer and say it to you as she calls out.
So we're in the plie position that we call Adamandi. We're going to lift our right leg up and make a sound. So that's the first syllable, then the left leg. You kick up and make a sound.
And she's not allowed to go up and down. She has to stay in that position.
So 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah.
That's the slow speed.
Yeah. 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 Faster and yeah. 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 Yeah.
And we end up having to do it in another speed and then in another speed. So we take it up to 4 speeds because our rhythms can get very, very fast. Okay? And then we will show you the next step. And there are many, many steps. And all these basic footwork steps take about 5 years to learn. Okay, that's part of our training. So let's go to the next one. The next foot is where you stamp on the sole of your foot and then go flat. Okay? So it's a wooden block, and I would call out the rhythms by beating on the block of wood. Okay? So let me start. 1, 2, and hit. So just to give you an example, and our feet are actually quite soft. They're not very hard. It's just years of training, and our feet remain quite soft. You must be thinking that they get very hardened over the years. Okay, so we'll show you another footwork to strengthen. And each of these steps have a different name, their category, just like in ballet, all your different movements have a different name. So this one is called Nattu Adavu, because Nattu means to stretch. Come closer and show it, where you're stretching the foot and your heel is up. But remember, this is still in a plie. Hold your plie first, go down to a strong plie, go down strong, and now do the stretch, okay? 1, 2, and stretch. Okay, so you might recognize that in Bharatanatyam, Can you say it with me? Bharatanatyam.
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 Very good. It's a very geometrical form. You'll see that now when you start using your arms with the movement. It's very geometrical, as well as being symmetrical. What we do on the right, we also do it on the left. Okay? And it's symmetrical. It's always repeated, what we do on the right. Not anymore in contemporary choreography. This is the traditional form. What we do in contemporary work, we kind of morph it into different things, okay? So now let's use the arm. Rachna is going to come up closer to show you different hand gestures that we use. So maybe you want to try them with us. So this one is called Kataka Mukha. And the next one is Alapadma. Go back to Kataka Mukha. And then Alapadma. Because these are the two. And we have 28 such hand movements. Maybe we'll go through all of them first. The first one is Pataka. Tripataka. Ardha Pataka. Kartari Mukha. Mayura. Ardha Chandra. Arala. Shukatunda. Mushtishya. Shikarakashya. Kapita. Kataka Mukha. Suchi. Chandrakala. Padmakosha. Sarpasirsha. Mrigasirsha. Simha Mukha. Kangula. Alapadma. Chatura. Brahmara. Hamsasya. Hamsapaksha. Samdamsa. Mukula. Tamrachuda. Trishula. So those were 28 hand gestures. And each of them have a meaning. Each of them have very specific specific usages. And the dancers learn each one of them. So just try it out with her. You're going to use two specific ones for the next movement, which is Kataka Mukha and Alapadma. Kataka Mukha and Alapadma. So you just did the footwork earlier with the stretched out leg on the heel in your plie position. Okay? And you bring it back to the center. Then your left leg goes out. And you bring it back to the center. Keep your plie, drop into your plie more. Now let's try the hands. The hands start out with the Kataka Mukha in the center. Now, one and two. And Tei Yong. No, let's do it. Tei Yong. Ta, ta, Tei Yong. Ta, ta, Tei Yong. that they young. Once more. Five. Start from the center with both legs and feet in center. Now we'll go to the center. Five, six, seven, eight. You learned another step, which was the sole of the foot and back to the center, the sole of the foot and back to the center. So let's try the same hands and do diagonal stretches, okay? Five, six, six, seven, eight. Thumbs down if I'm going too fast. Thumbs up if the speed that I'm teaching you is okay. Thumbs up, okay? We're okay? Good, okay. All right. So we'll teach you another step, which is called the didite. So this is another variation of a footwork. Great, okay. So just watch your feet come closer. So this is where we cross the foot at the back. Dip, dip, dip. So we cross, go slower. So back foot, stamp with the right foot and bring it back to the center. Then with the left, stamp, front, back to the center. Then back, front. Can we try that? Five, six, seven, eight. Trying it in the second speed. I love it. Who is that? Let me see who that is. Okay, who is that? Who is that? I don't see the name. The person in Galaxy. Oh, wow. I love it. I love it. He's already tying it in the second speed. Amazing. Okay. Okay, let's do it once more and then we'll add hands to it. Five, six, seven, eight. Dip, dip. Okay, shall we add hands to it? Lovely. Good work. Oh my God, what lovely dancers. Amazing, but staying in the plie is hard, isn't it? Right? My dancers complain all the time. They complain all the time. It's hard sitting in Aramandi. Right, Maya? Right, Myla? Yeah, she's one of my students. Oh, it's painful. Yeah. All right. Anyway, that's a good workout, but let's go now. Get deeper in your pliés, everybody. Oh, you can do it. Some of you are ballet dancers. You know what that feels like. Let's go. Let's go. 5, 6. 5, 6, 7, 8. The other one back. Again. Take it up. The other one up. Is that confusing? I think it is, right? Okay, let's do it again.
Lata, the only thing that happened is that when you use the instrument, we cannot hear the rhythm because I think it's a little too close to the speaker or to the computer. If you move 1 meter away from the computer, then she's okay there. It's when you mark the rhythm with your stick.
I won't use it. I won't use it.
That's the only thing that we cannot hear.
Okay, I won't use it. Okay, let's go. 5, 6, 7, 8. Dip, dip, tay. Dip, dip, tay. Dip, dip, tay. Dip, dip, tay. Again. Dip, dip, tay. Dip, dip, tay. Dip. Did you get that? Yes? Let's do it just once more. 5, 6, 7, 8. Allows you to move in space. Okay? So this one, it's a little different. So just watch, come up closer. Just show them the feet. Okay. Ta, te, te, ta, dip, make a square, cross, and back. Stamp, step over. Cross together. Stop. Once again. 5, 6, 7, 8. Step. Big step. Cross together. 1, 2. Step together. Cross together. Drop. Step. Together. Was that possible? Let me just watch you all do it. 5, 6, 7, 8. Step. Step over. Cross. Together. Step over. Cross. Together. Stop, step, cross, together, step. You need to take a bigger step because this is a moving step. When we do it, we move with it, okay? So right now you're learning it, you don't move too much, but just show them how you would move in it. 5, 6, 7, 8. So it's actually a moving step. So make sure you move in it, okay? Okay, so let's do that once more and then we'll show you the hands with. 5, 6, 7, 8. Cross and come back together. tail together. Tail together. Tail together. Okay, let's try hands. We're adding hands to it now. Again, it uses the same hand gestures that you used before. Okay? 5, 6, 7, 8. Hey. Once more. And this time, we'll complete the right side, and then we'll start on the left side. Hopefully that's not too complicated for you. Just watch it. 5, 6, 7, 8. Can I see you try it on your own, maybe? Can I see that? 5, 6, 7, 8. Ta, te, te, ta, dit, te, te, ta, ta, te, te, ta, dit, te, te, ta, ta, te, te, ta, dit, te, ta, ta, te, ta, dit, te, ta. Very good. Great. Some of you just tried only with the hands. I know it's really difficult to put two together at the same time. Want to try it with your feet now, everybody? Let's try that. 5, 6, 7, 8. Ta, te, te, ta, dit, te, te, ta, ta, te, te, ta, te, ta, ta, te, te, ta. 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 1, 2, 3, and 4. Thank you. So what you would have noticed is that most of the things we did, the steps we did, were all in counts of 1, 2, or 1, 2, 3, 4. But Bharatanatyam also has other complex rhythms. We work in rhythms of 3, in 5s, in 7s, and 9s. So we also do things in very much of cross rhythms. Even though the main rhythm is going in fours, in cycles of fours, our rhythms go in cross rhythms. So our footwork and our other rhythms go in cross rhythms of other things. So the music is going in a bed of fours, like in a bed of four rhythms, but our footwork and our movements are sort of going at it in cross rhythms. So it's very fascinating. And so our drumming with it is very, very, very interesting. So if you like, I'll give you a 2-minute break and Rachna can show you a rhythmic piece. She can perform a rhythmic piece for you that can show you what a performed piece might look like. And then we'll go on to teaching you something interesting. Would you like that? Okay, so Rachna, this is ready.
Thank you.
Okay, so that was a sample of like a Bharatanatyam piece that you get to learn after about 9 years of training. Yeah, so you get to that maybe 10 years of training, because you can see there's a lot of precision and a lot of detail, a lot of rhythmic complexity, a lot of precision. So yeah, so now, how many of you watched the movie Slumdog Millionaire? How many? Lots. So we're gonna teach you a bit from that track of a song, but we're gonna put Bharatanatyam steps to it. Okay? So are you up for that? Yeah? Okay. So Rachna's gonna, I told her, why don't you be crazy and choreograph something, but we'll choreograph it to some nice Bharatanatyam steps, to the ones that you learned, and we'll throw in some nice movements. So why don't we all get up? And then there's a piece that has some Spanish lyrics in it, and we'll let you go crazy and choreograph whatever you want to do that. Would you like that? Okay, so let's go from the beginning. I hope we have enough time for that. Okay, all right.
Has everyone heard the song J-Ho?
Remember the song J-Ho? Play it maybe.
Okay, let me play it.
Share the music, right?
Cool.
Do you remember this song? Have you heard it? Thumbs up if you heard it. Yeah? Okay, good. Okay, let's go.
So we'll start in the very beginning. There's the little melody, right? So we're gonna use kataka moka, make a circle with your arms, and we're gonna self-circle around yourself. 2, 3, 4. And then we're gonna pose towards our right side with our left leg out. Okay? So after the first J-Ho, it goes 1, 2, 3, pose. number J ho, and then the beat stops. We'll drop into our Adamandis here, and then the beat comes in. It goes one, two, three. We're gonna do that same beat with our feet. So. So those three happen six times. Okay?
Sure. So we'll add a little bit of hands to this.
When we're doing the feet, we're gonna clap along with our feet. So one, from the beginning, all together, from the walking. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, pose, other way, 2, 3, pose, J, ho, sit, 5, 6, 7, 8. Can we try that much with the music?
You can watch me. I'll do this twice. You can watch me for the first time if you'd like, just to get the rhythm. So for the first J ho, our hands are going to go up,
or forward. We can lunge forward, okay? So my right leg is forward, left leg is back. I'm lunging forward and looking to the sky. That's right after the second of this. J ho, 2, 3, 4, then 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Is that clear so far?
Can we move? Yes, questions.
Is there any way you could turn the camera down a little bit so we could see your feet?
Thank sure. you. Okay. We'll do that same thing with music one more time then. Okay, can we move on? All right.
So we're going to do the step we just learned. When we're traveling, we're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Two counts of eight, right side, then left side. All right? Can we add that on to the beginning? With counts. Ready?
5, 6, 7, 8. Walk, 2, 3, pose, walk, 2,
Can I move on? Okay. So now we have a little bit of instrumental music. We'll do the not better word that we learned. So, one, two, three, four. Can we try going to the front? Five, six, seven, eight. One more time. One, two, three, four. Now front. Five, six, seven, eight. So let's put those two together. From here. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three. Awesome. We'll do it with the music. From the top. Five, six, seven, eight. One. One more time, are we okay? Cool. The next eight counts. Remember the foot on the side where my foot is here, the side of my leg. I'm going to go step towards the right, the left comes in. Step towards the left, the right comes in. Step towards the right, the left comes in. Step towards the left, the right comes in. Okay? Those are the feet. So the same thing we were doing stationary, I'm just taking a step, so I'm moving a little bit, creating a swing in the body, to the side, to the side, okay? You can also step and lift this leg. Step, lift. Step, lift. Step, lift. Let's do the lift, okay? So right leg goes to the side, I'm staying in my plie out of my knee, then I lift in the plie. Right? Is this okay with everybody? Okay, I think there. All right. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Arms are gonna go over the head, back to the center, over the head, back to the center. Okay? So we're going right every time my hands go up. Left every time my hands come down, okay? Up in Chaturanga Mukha over my head. This is the Hasta over my head. I'm not sure if you can see. Like this. And then back to the center, crossing at the wrist in Elephant. All right? Let's go from the Naga. All right, can we do this much with the music? In the very beginning? So we still have a count of eight in the very beginning that we have not choreographed for. So there, something very special about Bharatanatyam and many Indian classical forms is the movement of the head and the neck. So we're gonna try to do that with my hands over my head, like this, directly over the head. I want to move my neck very slightly to the side and to the other side. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You wanna try to keep your shoulders as still as you can. It's difficult. The key is it's a very tiny movement. It's like you barely feel it, but I promise you're doing it, okay? So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Is that all right? Do we all feel okay? It takes a bit of practice, and if you're really fancy, you can match the rhythm, but stick with just the 8 for now, all right? Hands above the head, and we'll start with that, okay? One more time with the music, adding that part on. So it starts immediately. I'll count you all in. 5, 6, 7, and 8. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so we're gonna skip forward to the improv section now, okay? Since we have 5 minutes left. So I'm gonna play the music once, think about what you wanna do, and then you can dance however you want, all right? It's coming up. Let me turn up the volume a little bit. Okay, so you heard that section with the Spanish, right? I want everyone to just dance however they want to dance, okay? Coming up. Ready? Everybody, that's awesome. Oh my goodness, that was so nice to watch.
Thank you, you were all amazing. Please tell us where you're all from. Unmute yourselves and tell us where you're from. Unmute yourselves and tell us where you're from.
I'm from Spain.
Who's that?
Celia.
Oh, okay, one by one, please. Where are you all from? Raise your hands because I can't see who's who. Yeah? Where are you from? Siena?
I am from Spain.
Spain. And Maria?
Hi, I'm from Kazakhstan.
From where?
From Kazakhstan.
Wow. Oh my gosh.
Kazakhstan.
Sorry, I can't see who's talking. Okay, Benny.
I'm from Jamaica.
Jamaica. Hi. Melissa.
I'm from Toronto.
Oh, you're Toronto.
Actually, it's funny. Me and Annie, we know Lopa.
Oh, Lopa, yes. Of course.
We dance with her.
Okay.
We dance with her.
And for me.
She wanted to say hello to you.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
Pereira. Ira, where are you from? Oh, I probably didn't pronounce it right. Yeah.
Hello, how are you? I couldn't hear you.
That's okay, Gandhi. Jose, my dear. We're finished.
Hi, Mercedes. How are you? Hi, Jose.
Hi, how are you?
Hi. We have joined at John Graham Metre, our artistic director of Alberta Valley there at the bottom. And he's going to be in the conference.
Okay. Everybody else, just wave your hand, unmute, and I'd love to know who is here. Yes, go ahead.
I'm Carolina from Argentina.
How lovely, how lovely. Tasia.
I'm Tasia, I'm from Brazil.
Oh, how lovely. Galaxy, where are you from?
Tulsia from Jamaica.
Jamaica.
Mm-hmm.
Annie.
I'm Annie. I'm from Canada, Toronto. And I also know Lopa. I
okay.
dance with her. Yeah.
Okay. She used to learn with me. Yeah.
Yeah.
And who's everybody else? Brenda?
From Argentina.
Oh, how lovely. Oh, that's one country I want to come to. Yeah. Did I get Celia?
I'm from Spain.
Oh, how lovely. And this, I think I got, I don't know the gentleman whose name says iPad.
Is that me? I'm Jean Gramet, can you hear me? Yes, I'm Jean Gramet, artistic director of the Alberta Ballet.
Wow. Oh, hello. Hello, how are you?
Very, very well. How are you?
Good, thank you. Good.
Great. Where are you?
In Toronto.
Oh, you're in Toronto.
Yes.
He's a fantastic artistic director of Sampradaya Dance Creation, Sean. She has been here for 30 years, and she's very renowned and very impressive what she does with the Asian dance style, and they just did a wonderful class. So you can see everything because it's going to be posted later on.
Okay? Good, we're still dancing.
Yes, everybody's dancing. Thank you so much, Ms. Lara Pada. Thank you so much for your student. I can't remember her name.
Rachna.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much, everybody. Get ready for the wonderful closing ceremony conference that we're going to have at 3 p.m. It might start 3 or 5, whatever, but it's going to be there. Everybody, check your emails. None of you receive a number for the draw that we're going to do for the scholarship for TIADE 2021 in Cuba. Check your number and see you at 3 p.m.
Is it bye-bye. The same link? Same link?
Sorry.
Same link.
Yes, my dear, same link. See you at 3 p.m.
Okay, bye everybody.
Thank you.
Good luck, everybody. Bye-bye.
Bye. Bye, Auntie.
Bye. Bye. Bye, Myra.
Bye, Rachnaka.
Bye. Bye.